akulunganga ekuphulukuseni abantu. Uma ulandela kahle uJesu ulandela khona abafundi baka Jesu akukho lapho kuthiwa khona bake babhala iposta bathi akuza abagulayo. Kodwa uzupha uzothiwa oPeter babeyokhuleka bayokuphephazalana bayokhuleka ethempeli badibana nendoda ihlele umnyango kuthiwa home kodwa babheke ukuphazalana bayokhuleka nathi indoda ihlale nathi yakhangaza ba bathi bona igolide nesilva sinabo kodwa kungesinakho egameni lenkosi uJesu umhambi baqhubeka beze njani bazalwane bayokwenza lokhu abayokwenza ngoba into yamiriki by the way sihamba siyayenza akukhona kho engizokushumayela ngiyedlula nje thina sithunyelwe ukushumayela ivangeli lokho kunye masamba uzokutsho uJesu wayehamba kwamemeza indoda engabe ukuthi nje ehamba hayi ukuthi ene gathering yabantu abangama lames nabangaboni nakho konke just for if we are doing that I'm sorry to say so asikwenzi lokho esikuthukiweyo and basenza lokho sidala ukuthi ibandla lihlale emangalisweni lingehlale emangalisweni lisuka ezohlala kithi lingadluli liye kumnikazi ngoba kufanele mase sishumazeni silibuyisele kuJesu ibandla njalo masina sizoqwana umakhonto womuntu thina ngizokuzana so Paul wanjiswa kuphi ebandleni akekho umuntu osindiswayo osindiswa bese iphilela aphile nje ahambe hambe ahambe khumbula one day washumayela umpostola ngangimi invite le 2015 ngayikhumbula wakhuluma the statement esithi bazalwane uNkulunkulu usebenzisa umuntu ukuphendula umuntu wathi akekho umuntu othuma ivuka ethi ngizwa ukuthi angisindiswe ngizwa ukuthi angisindiswe aqhubeka ethi wakusindiswa ethi ngizwa sengazi ukuthi ngibiziwe uhleka usekhanjalo mambana ngizwa ngathi ngibiziwe nje hayi abanjalo bafana bam siyodibana nabo sebegaxa inyoka ngoba uhambo lokholwa luyafundwa ayisho ukuthi abazali badlule namanje bazalwane ngisakufunda ukukholwa ngisafunda izinto ezintsha kodwa namhlanje masinibiza esifundweni siyonifundisa ukukholwa anizi bazalwane it is a high time yokuthi abantu abazokwazi ukuma abantu abazokwazi ukuma ngoba befundisa isifundiso sikaKristu and I'm so very proud ukuthi umpostoli is a teacher of the word hamba ngama series ngiluse bandla ungabiko amen nithule ibhale phansi ngoba leyo nto lokufanele ibonakala angiyeza la asambene ke bazalwane ke the reason why we should commit ourselves to the local church why we should commit ourselves to the local church. IBhayibheli bazalwane lisitshela ukuthi uma umuntu amukela uJesu njengeNkosi nomsindiso uphinde futhi athola ifamily. Ikholzala? He gets a family. Uzana, uma usindiswa nje uthola ini bazalwane? Family. Ayiphelele entweni ethi sengisindisiwe. Hallelujah. Amen. So we family kune order. There is God who is our father. Romans 8 verse 15. For you have not received a spirit of slavery leading to fear again, but you have received a spirit of adoption as a son by which we cry Abba. Mawusindiswa we are adopted as a son. Twa you belong ubuka ungaphandle ungawezizwe kuthiwa siyakhansela labo belonga khona. As the Gentiles we were adopted as a sons. Of course akusayena uIsrael. But kwakhansela ubu Gentiles kuthiwa you are no longer belong kwabezizwe siyakhansela but wena you belong to this family.
enemy. Sasa ashorisho kwa even the blessing of Abraham, it is belong to us. Through the God, the Holy Spirit, sinela jowin inherita the same blessing. Hai basalo, sama totana, kankulungu Israel. Wase tuwa, ninazani inwenye. So, you belong to this same. So, mautibane nengosi, you have a place of belonging, which is a family.
Ungena kwi family. Lapha kwi family kunonkulunkulu. Number 2, there is Jesus. And uJesu akusayi yena nje, uJesu, he is your brother. But ubhuti wakho ohluki abangizobazana bathandi zothi manje uJesu ubhuti kanjani kushizwe manje angithi izwi Hebrews chapter 2 verse 11 lithi ke, for both he who sanctifies and those who are sanctified are all from one Father. Lowo ongcwelisayo nalona ongcweliswayo bese kuthiwa baphuma kubaba oyedwa. Baphuma kubaba zwana ke bese kuthiwa ke for that reason he is not ashamed to call them brethren. Any translation lithi, he is not ashamed to call them brothers. Lithi akana mahlono ukubabiza ngobani ngomfo wabo. Uyabona ukuthi mawusindiswa awuzi privilege endisindiswa awucabanga nje uJesu ungumfo wenu because you belong to the family of God. And says yafundise manje. So okay. It's not about only salvation, but we join the family. We belong to the family. Njalo mawucabanga ukuphuma. Mawucabanga ukuphuma ekholweni. Wocabanga ukuthi awuphumi nje ekuhlanganeni uze wolisithi uzodumisa. Kodwa uzikhipha nakwifamily. Inkosi esihlanganisile kuyo uziyanyomula wena ukuthi because njalo mawusindiswa.